35 years ago this week, President and Mrs. Reagan stood on the future grounds of the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library Museum to officially break ground. And although the president's remarks were mostly what he hoped his future presidential library to be, he also took a moment to reflect on the American presidency.
I must say that it's not my presidency any more than the White House has belonged to me these 8 years. The presidency of the United States is a trust, a public trust from the great people of this land, who every 4 years vest that trust in someone who must be humble enough to do their will and firm enough to make sure their will is not thwarted by the twin demons of expediency and fear.